Tom, like, I need to see somebody. I was like, I don't know what I have, but it's something new, and I need help. My agent sent me to see this therapist, and we're just talking in the lobby, just getting to know each other, and I'm kind of laying down what's going on, you know? And in the back of my head, I'm like, nobody has a cure for this, man. Like, this guy don't, he's not gonna help me. And at the end, he says, let me ask you a question. Have you forgiven him? So what are you talking about? He said, have you forgiven Ronaiah for what he did to you? And I said, yeah, I did. He said, okay. Let me ask you a second question. Have you forgiven yourself? And I looked at him and said, what do you mean forgive myself? He said, have you forgiven yourself? I said, forgiving myself for what? He's like, somebody like you has always been so confident, who's never questioned anything that he's done, and has all his success has been based on him trusting in him. For you to go through what you went through, deep down inside, you're questioning yourself. You have to forgive that kid. It's okay, Us. What happened to you is not your fault. It's okay. Forgive that kid. The key is this. There's always gonna be that little kid that's gonna come up to you because he loves you. But if you look at that little kid, like the way that this dude just treated you, you're gonna ruin that little kid. That is my challenge every day. That when somebody comes up to me and they say, Manti, man, I'm a big fan of you. That I don't think of the times of the hundreds of people that say, Manti, I'm a big fan of you, let me take a picture. And I took a picture with them and they made fun of me. If there's anything that I can do, that's what I'm gonna do every day. You know? I'm gonna rise above all of that, bro. No matter how hard it is for me. I'm gonna look at all these people who made fun of me and the people who actually believe in me. It's, I have to take a second to be like, they actually love me, man. They love you, they don't want to make fun of you, bro. Treat them nice in a world that's just spit on you. Remember all those people in the stands that had the lace on? Because you're gonna have hundreds and thousands and millions of people that touch you. You ain't worth nothing, man. But there's gonna be one that's gonna say, you're worth the world to me. And I played for that person.